Hey, what's up guys? This is Brandon, product manager here from lax.com, and today we're gonna be going over the new Under Armour Command X Lacrosse Set. The Under Armour Command X has a patent pending sidewall designed for a rigid top rail while the bottom rail is flexible. I like the patent pending sidewall rail just because on a 50-50 draw, this actually gets underneath your opponent's stick. Face-off guys aren't allowed to put their hands on the plastic. Under Armour designed the Command X with a shortened throat so you can slide your hand up closer to the plastic to get closer to the ball. Round balls are key for facing off. This head has a glide screw with a rounded inside edge to reduce drag. I like this head, simple fact that the two sidewalls are different. The top rail is really, really strong for you power clampers, but when you want to pinch and pop, I think the bottom rail kicks in for flexibility. I've been facing off for 20 years and I've never seen the technology in this head. I think it covers every key face-off rules there is, as far as sliding your hand up closer to the ball, different technology in both bottom rail and top rail. Make sure you get your Under Armour Command X Lacrosse head here. I'm Brandon from lax.com, where players get their gear.